You wanna bunk this junk in the back of my truck?
Okay, look, Amy is not interviewing you for the blog. She's thinking about having a baby, but she's considering you as a possible donor.
Wow. You know, I thought a lot about having kids. It's the next big step in this grand adventure that we've all done.
Actually, I don't think you would do it right now.
You did it, Tango.
I named her Elizabeth after my grandmother. She was a strong, amazing woman. If we had a boy, I don't know, I'd name him something funny like Dick or OJ. Guess I have a lot to consider.
My God, I have driven Anne into the belly of the douche.
Hey, what's that? Oh, nothing. I was listening to the radio on my way here and I heard something very interesting.
So, Crazy Ira.
He did it!
Turns out she wants to have my baby. And her lesbo friend tells me she's on the prowl for some baby meat. And it's down to me and some other dirt butchers.
Wow.
Tango.
You should be angry. I can't believe Howard did that to you.
You did it, girl.
You did that to me. I am making a very important life decision and you betrayed me.
Because I thought you were making a huge mistake. Look, I get it. I know you're frustrated with dating and you think you're not going to be...